This is what the fuck I come home to. I work damn near every day. And this is what the fuck I come home to. I have to go to work and then have to come home and clean up. Because I have a 28-year-old son who don't want to do shit but play video games on his cell phone. And then people wonder why I'm in so much of a rush to get my goddaughter from the Philippines here. Everybody take care. Love you all.